This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
Ed Muskie of Rumford revives the Democratic Party in Maine. Elected governor in 1954, he serves two terms and then spends 20 years in the U.S. Senate. The vice presidential nominee in 1968, Muskie is a candidate for presidency in 1972 and is asked by President Jimmy Carter in 1980 to serve as Secretary of State.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.